And Chad, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to Persona 5 Strikers. Let's dive right into it. I believe we were about to deal with the jail. Or the first jail, I guess.
Very well. Let us depart.
Aw, Futaba's got Morgana in her lap. Man, for being a lot less pretty than Persona 5, this game sure takes a lot longer to load stuff.
Alright, let's begin the operation.
Our first goal would be the treasure route, yes?
I'm sensing something treasure-like over there. That way, towards 705.
That's where you were taken when they captured you, right?
Yeah, just thinking about it pisses me off. Piece of shit was so full of herself.
So, Alice is there now, huh?
You know, it does sort of look like a castle.
Nostalgic, isn't it?
Castle ruled by a monarch. I admit, it's rather fitting.
So, we're heading to the castle?
Yeah, that sounds good. This jail is crawling with shadows. Watch your back, Seth.
Oh, the game looks good. It's just that Persona 5 was much better at what it's trying to do.
Okay, I'll watch your backs out there.
Sophie's inaugural heist is a phantom thief. This'll be great.
Oh, please tell me I have all seven of us in battle at once, or all eight of us, counting Sophie.
We don't know the opposition we'll face. Be sure to switch out team members when necessary.
Oh, we don't have all of us at once.
Good point. We're at your beck and call, Joker.
Well, I'm gonna have Anna Makoto. Two thieves to fight out are probably Yusuke and Haru. Oh yeah, they haven't let me change characters I've controlled yet. But once I get the chance, I should. Oh wait, the D-pad is how I switch to them. Ooh. Yeah, let's try everybody.
Let's go.
Classic Phantom Thieves.
Be careful. They've got serious numbers.
Don't you remember what to do at times like this? Watch for an opening, then jump it from behind. Be careful not to get spotted.
Triangle is ambush. They've switched all the controls around for Persona 5.
I'll reveal your true forms.
Is this still Xander Mobus?
We did it! That ambush was a real success!
Where's HP to all party members after a successful ambush?
It's been
cool.
Quite some time since we fought last night. My body is still ready for more.
It'll go a lot smoother whenever we ambush them like that, too. On the other hand, if we're spotted, they'll get the upper hand against us. Keep sharp out there.
You usually do an all-out attack right after an ambush, which makes things pretty fast. Gotcha.
I guess now we just push forward and see what we see. Navigator at the ready.
Oh, I actually control the party member.
You've got that.
Sure.
Interesting.
Go ahead.
You can transform into the Morgana car with triangle. Nice.
Your turn.
I have to skull square attacks. Special attacks can be charged by holding triangle. They've all got ambush animations. Nice. Well, that was easy.
Wait, it's over? That flew by. All right, no time to waste.
I want to actually get the hang of these characters. Let me play. Played with summoning a persona with R1 by using third eye with L2 or when Oracle performs a scan. Where's the party switch? Where can I switch party from?
That hurt.
Menu. Oh, stat screen, right.
It's all you.
I'll do it. Yours. Give it to me.
Cool.
Shadow, careful now. Let's go. Found.
I did that a little early. Whoops.
Persona!
That's one less obstacle in the way.
Okay, let's keep going.
Ha! All yours.
Yeah. Switch out.
I understand.
Nice.
I give it a 5 out of 10.
Hang on there. Searchlight's confirmed. Getting spotted by one of those will mean big trouble. Surrounded in no time.
Shadows are patrolling too. No surprise. Security is tight here.
A frontal assault sounds like it might be out of the picture. Let's see if we have anything else here.
What is that? Can we take a look?
Run along there, getting in the castle should be a cinch.
But there are more searchlights. How will we get past?
It's smaller than the other ones. Why don't we just try sneaking past?
Oh, that was cool. Cool theme. I'm not usually one for circus music, but this one's pretty cool.
The jail looks like Shibuya, but the layout isn't exactly the same. I'm worried we'll get ourselves lost.
On your location, or that'll probably happen.
The touchpad to view a map of each area. Although she's just dragging the.
I'll give it my all!
Oh! Queens? Oh. applying nuclear affinity to melee gun and special attacks while running Johanna. Oh, because Haru went down. Ow. Well, Haru's unconscious.
It's yours.
Square, triangle, and Sylvie's Yo-Yos come back to perform a perfect catch will enhance her to attacks. Cool. Back up to 1 HP after battle so you can heal him.
Maruku City's straight ahead from here. I'll highlight it on your map.
Oh, this is a maze. Holy shit.
Wait, sentry.
Ah, great. Once that thing sees us, shadows are just gonna start pouring in.
We should avoid all head-on conflict when possible. Life only gets harder when they're on high alert. And if we're spotted too many times, we'll have no choice but to come back later.
Oh, great. The security level. That's back.
Sentry here as well.
So we just have to take that one out.
Looks like it hasn't noticed us yet, though. Joker, think you could pull off an ambush from over there?
Sure. And it swapped me back to Joker. All right.
Treasure chest.
Shit, yeah. Let's stop those guys and loot that thing.
Wait, that treasure chest has a security system. If the security level here gets too high, the chest is shielded until things quiet back down again.
If enemies spot us too many times, no treasure for us.
Noted. I guess I should get Safecracker. Oh, there's multiple levels of this. All right.
Locked on target. Shall we?
Treasure chests may restock their contents when you infiltrate the metaverse. Interesting.
Only all battles for this easy.
Lunge! Cool.
Right. No time to waste.
Nothing on my radar. Looks like we're safe for now.
That's a no. Jesus, we're taking a lot of damage. Levels, cool.
That takes care of that. Let's get going.
Why can't I use ally skills? Oh, they permanently learn a skill, but can only have 8 at once rather than forgetting a skill every so often. Oh, cool. All right, blocked in various directions.
Either. Looks like we need an alternative.
Such as? I don't think we'll be able to climb that.
Look over there. What if we tried going up that way? At the very least, we might spot a way around this from up there.
Good idea. Let's hop on up.
It's a shadow. Focus.
We still can't see what's going on inside. We'll just have to get even higher. Let's see, where's the tallest building around here? It's the middle of a city, dude. They're all over the place. Bingo, let's try getting to that one's roof.
Here.
Roger that, changing destination. Alright, I think we can make it up there if we follow those balloons. So we can use those to cross the rooftops? Great! Let's keep our eyes open for any balloons.
Focus.
That's what this place's layout. Just reading the map makes my head. This is our chance. Just want to give them a last shot.
Oh, it's a boss pixie.
No.
Ow.
Incoming attack. Brace yourself.
Oh, I'm shocked. Great. Final teammates for those actions. Press the corresponding directional button that will baton pass and hold on the action.
Hey,
Oh, she's out of SP. Great.
Are you?
Sure.
How do I swap personas again? There we go. Less cool than the splash screens in 5, but oh well.
I'm sure we can do better.
No big. We'll do better next time.
I can't fight like this. There's a shadow nearby.
Did I just reference the soundtrack? I missed it in the middle of battle. It's really hard to focus on the things people are saying in the middle of battle here. Huh. Oh shit! Lock the bicorns. Holy shit. Hi, Eggspill. Holy shit, this is rough. Ah, that away.
It doesn't know we're here. Now might be a good time to attack.
Give it a 5 out of 10.
Huh? What's that?
I triangled him. What the hell? What is with this camera? Come on. Well,
Shadow, what should we do?
We're fucked.
This one. There, this
Thank
one.
You.
Okay. This one. I was quite a fight.
You used up a lot of stamina. I'd say now's the time to call it.
Oh yes, a treasure chest!
what magical wonders lie within.
Oh, that's a lot of Ender Trash. Holy shit.
Now let's get some more. This is tight. You can really make it. Oh, look at that god tier balance.
That's a good question.
Ooh, there's something shiny in it.
A treasure?
Could it be a treasure?
Thank you, Haru.
No, I'm not getting treasure vibes from it. It looks the same, but it's actually totally different.
I'm picking up a really strong reading from it. It's connected to the searchlights, too. If we take it, I think we'll cut the power to the searchlights.
Hell yeah!
It seems that is our next step. Let us advance towards the tower.
But how do we get up that thing?
I don't think I see anything resembling an entrance.
Let's try from above.
Sure, we can all fly here.
Suggestion, why not approach from below?
You can fly, Futaba.
How so?
Below us is an underground waterway, remember?
Nice call!
Oh, back to the uninteresting underground. Alice dumped us there.
That sounds like the best idea to me, too. Let's do it.
We should make haste.
Why did we come here? Ah, okay. Eight whole experience points.
This
lovely.
Over before it began. Good job, everyone.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
Okay, the enemy's right where we want them. Can we go for it?
Is there an enemy I can ambush? Ah, yes.
Show me your true self.
Oh shit, I got this guy instead of the searchlight.
Let's go.
Battle is out.
It's over.
Was that it? That was fast.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy. One moment. Something is nearby.
Something? What kind of something?
It is a space connected to somewhere.
Real helpful, Sophie.
Hey, Sophie, you're right. It's like the space here is being warped and connected to the crossing.
Oh, this is the safe room mechanic.
As in the crossing where we first entered the jail?
So if we use this, we'll go back to the entrance?
Sounds like moving between the jail and the real world will make our resupply efforts at least a bit easier.
That's it. I'm calling this a checkpoint. Go ahead and give it a spin so the location data registers.
Use the same functions you could at the jail's entrance. Restoring checkpoints also allows you to move freely between them, so it is advised to register whenever possible. Oh, we are getting EXP. Backup members aren't getting EXP. Oh, I gotta swap them out every so often then, yeah. There's no time passing in this game? Oh, okay. Passes through the story only, huh?
I should write something.
How much money have I got? 4,600 yen.
Let's get to work.
I like this music better than the circus music.
We're here. So, what do?
This axe is super easy to swing. I guess all that firewood chopping really paid off.
Cute, Haru. There's a checkpoint over there.
Something's there. Let's check it out.
You're getting close. Busting this guy?
These are some big fucking silkies. Alright, 5 squares and a triangle. Ow, Jesus! Oh, there goes Joker.
Don't need a hasty retreat. I can see
the skies.
an autocad.
But you may have to.
That one looks tough. Everyone stay focused.
Shit, shit, shit. Thanks for the harvest and recovery, Yusuke. Holy shit!
I wanna see more of that!
Well, fuck. At least they leveled even though they died.
That's one less obstacle in the way.
Just keep chugging along.
Get him!
Better work ahead.
Well, that fucking sucked. I don't remember how good I am at Kingdom Hearts because I haven't played one in like 10 years.
It looks like this tunnel eventually leads right under Maruku City.
Tunnel? Looks more like a sewer to me. There's no easy way to get to the other side.
Well, looks like we're swimming.
Gross.
Nope, nope, nope. I am not swimming in that. Ugh, not happening!
I would prefer not to as well. Can't we search for another way? Hey, check out the grate. What do you think? Could we use that to get around?
Yeah, it's worth a try.
It's all places I've been before, okay. Yeah, it would probably be worse than real sewage because it's the idea of sewage.
Hey, we came out right where we wanted. Huh. I knew that was the right move.
We should be able to traverse this using the pipes. Neat. Very leafy.
We are the Phantom Thieves, you know. We'll I'll get it soon enough.
Something here's calling to me. Oh, this is quite a find.
Hey, there's a treasure chest. Whoa! The RNG gods smile upon us.
It just gave us chipped microchips, Futaba. It's not that great. We're definitely going to be coming back through here and fighting enemies here because of those scaffoldings.
No more dungeon crawling? Then let's
restore all our health and SP. What can I do with the bathroom? I think I'm okay right now. All right. Can't check and see if I still have max social stats.
Alright, keep your guard up.
Let's climb it then.
Who the hell are you?
Blah! Busted! Can't have these guys raise a fuss about us. Get rid of them, quick!
Alright, that horror move is really cool. Persona points, too. I forgot about those.
Hey! We're just on the other side of the wall! Well done, thieves!
Cool. Question, is it still the same, is Joker still the same voice actor as in Persona 5?
Someone here?
He doesn't sound it. He sounds different.
Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Ha!
Wait a second.
Shadow, stay on your guard. Oh, I wonder what that is. Should we go find out?
Hey, what's going on here?
Are these jail cells?
It is a jail.
Look at all those prisoners. Are these the people whose desires were taken?
I see some familiar faces. There's no doubt these are the same victims.
So we've discovered where they're being held.
We have to rescue them!
No. Considering their behavior, it wouldn't help letting them out now.
If they've lost their minds from having their desires stolen, we'll need them returned first.
Shit! How could someone do this to people?
Where'd you come from?
Oh, we're busted! Let's get him, Joker!
Joker's down. Great. Oh shit, it's a bicorn. Ow. Haru having Sai for the first time in her life. She started with Sayo last time. Oh yeah, I should probably buy equipment for everybody, huh? Alright, how to get up there? Accessory. Pop dress.
So that was the searchlight's power source?
Is that a dress? It is rather cute.
Oh, is that her first dress?
I've seen this before. It's a dress in Alice's lineup. I recognize it from a fashion magazine.
Wait, that dress made the searchlights move? That doesn't make any sense.
Well, we're in the cognitive world. Maybe it holds some sort of power here?
It's her own power source.
Oh, I see. This could represent the power of a monarch. One could say that Alice's brand is, in essence, what allowed her to become what she is today. Proof of her dominance here. And this core must be the power source for the jail's equipment.
Well, now that we have it, the searchlights should be off, right?
Looks like two of them are still up and running. They've got their own cores powering them. The first one is east of here. Real-world location-wise, I'd say around Miyamai Park.
What a pain in the ass. well, let's get
that is a pain in the ass, Ryuji.
I wonder if the other cores are in jail cell covered towers like this one.
Some form of shorthand reference would be more convenient. How does incarceration zone sound?
What? Dude, why the hell would we call it that?
You know what incarceration means, Ryuji.
These places are for protecting the jail's power sources, so... how about prison keeps?
All right. All right. I guess we get to the checkpoint in the underground waterway and proceed from there. Oh, look, the gate's open. Is it because we took the core? Whatever the case, we can get back without having to go underground.
Okay.
Right, let's stroll on through and find the next keep. Oh, is the commentary because I'm controlling Haru? Is that why she's saying stuff?
Careful.
Or is that why she's taking the lead on some of these conversations?
Locked on target.
I'm getting away.
I thought they'd put up a fight.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Hang on. I forgot to mute something. Mute tab. Alright, where am I going? Oh shit!
You're close here.
I ambushed you.
Be careful, okay? You'll be all right. It seems so.
Need recovery, quick! Someone's down up ahead. Don't go to this one now. Right on target.
Such intensity.
We're almost there. I'll stay strong, everyone.
Get a move on.
This is a part of it.
Ow!
Boss has a
Stop healing yourself.
We'll redeem ourselves on the next one.
You've lost a lot of stamina. Maybe it's time to head back?
There's a shadow over there. Watch your step.
We're close to a checkpoint. Maybe we should pay a visit.
Okay, good work, people!
I haven't had the chance to go back to the hideout until now since you told me to get armor,
love.
Give me a chance.
I should write something.
Only get 100 for each? Alright.
Alright, it's time.
Is in the real world.
Is that our current destination?
Well, that didn't take long.
This one doesn't appear any easier to breed.
Looks like we're taking the long way around. Security's gonna be tight. Let's stay sharp.
I hate that. I hate that the ambush button is also the fire gun button that does nothing. And you have to literally be touching them to use ambush.
What? Fire!
Or I guess it does that, but...
A little more challenge.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
It doesn't look like there's any shadows around.
Who's there?
Yeah, no shadows around, huh, Haru?
Uh-oh.
Oh, McCoy's.
Take them out before they call for backup.
Hey, check out the skateboard. Like shredding some shadows.
I can use a skateboard!
Elevation.
That spot seems rather odd.
Maybe we'll find something useful there. Come on, let's check it out.
Focus.
An item. I'll be taking that, thank you.
There's something peculiar over there.
Invisible dash points, huh? I see combos outside of battle, huh? So far, I really like Joker and Haru.
Not even worth my time.
Oh, checkpoint, checkpoint.
Oh, nice.
Where's the checkpoint?
Keep it up.
No shadow.
There it is. Treasure chest.
Let's open it.
That's too tall to climb up.
No holding back. No holding back.
Here!
Okay.
Go ahead.
Hold special, it lasts longer and deals psi damage without consuming SP. Oh, and I can move it too. Cool. Alright, noted. This one seems to be computer locked. Futaba, you're up.
Hold up. I think I might be able to hack this.
Oh, for real?
Let's check out the terminal. At the very least, I can give it
a shot. So far I'm really liking Haru and Joker. Oh, and she can move around really fast with that.
Great. I should be able to work with this.
Okay, Oracle. We'll leave the door to you.
Time to get cracked. And...
we're gonna have to fight while we wait for this to happen, huh? We must protect Oracle until she completes her hack. If Oracle's HP reaches zero, you will lose. Oh, it sucks them in too. Cool. I love Haru.
I'll give it my all.
Thanks, Morgana.
We're almost there. A little bit longer.
I like the feel of Joker's auto combo. Can equip Futaba, Futaba with armor now, that matters. Okay, noted.
Now I'm even more dependable. Yes, I did it! That really freaked me out for a bit there. Thanks for having me.
You're welcome, Futaba.
Seems any hacking attempts here are met with reinforcements.
Let's make sure Oracle's as prepared as possible from here on out.
Special gear that only Oracle can equip. Recommend that Oracle have a protector equipped for any future hacking battles that may occur.
I'm sorry.
Switch out.
Wait, I can't keep up.
It's a party.
Huh.
Let's try Morgana for Makoto and try Makoto's combos. Oh, it's her crit animation.
Wait, incoming shadows.
How'd you get in? Where are the guards?
Oh, boss fight. All right.
In your majesty's name, you shall go no further.
Oh, an archangel. Great.
What?
Ow. Ow. Oh, I gotta see the showtimes of various characters. Oh, that didn't do very much damage at all. How do I use items in the middle of battle again? Oh, he summoned healers! Oh fuck, everyone's down. Try that again.
Watch out. That gotta have an opening somewhere. Watch it open.
Let's go.
Bingo. Let's kill this now. Perfection.
That's Joker. I'm gonna
take two. Joker got in a follow up attack.
Persona.
Thank you.
Now, let's go.
Waltz mastered. Ow. Oh, there goes Haru.
Make sure she gets
He summons Silkies too? Oh, he... Damn it. Oh, the trackpad, right.
Wait, incoming.
How'd you get it in a map?
Let's try this again.
Watch out. Watch it
open.
All right, I should save that for when there are more enemies to hit. That did a lot of damage. Nice. Nope, trackpad does nothing. Well, we got better that time.
What happened? Say something!
No, I don't want to switch to easy.
Yeah.
Whoops, I meant to switch to Joker.
I'll do it. Let's go.
Did that in the wrong direction?
Persona!
Get going, Joker! Joker got in a follow-up attack!
Switch out!
I understand!
One more gonna heal me, please!
Your stamina's getting low! Watch closely how you fight!
God, this track rocks! Oh, there goes Morgana. Shit.
Like this.
Get up, Queen! Please!
Boop.
Boop. Chance to use items. The showtime.
Showtime. Pixie. Here.
Oh, it does let me use start to use items. Okay. Ow! Oh, there goes Haru, shit.
Rat mob. Easy victory ahead. Mona's running out of stamina. Spend it wisely.
Ow!
This one, there. Okay. This one.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks.
There.
Thank you.
Ow! Shit!
Not yet. This one. Okay.
Oh, she's frozen. Shit. Wow, just got comboed there.
Enemy power level, nothing special. Take him down.
Fuck.
Mona's retreated. Someone heal him? Watch out, Queen. Her stamina's almost gone.
She's got Dia, right. And no SP. Oh, how did that hit me? I dodged out of the way.
Yeah!
Oh, shit, shit. Holy shit.
Ooh. Oh, you guys.
Holy shit.
Climb to the top. Full steam ahead.
Holy shit. That was rough. They give you all these combos, but you can't really go ham with them in boss fights. July issue?
Is Chorus Alice on a book? She made the cover of Un-Un? That's a really famous magazine.
A widely recognized symbol of power. Mona's
that was intense indeed.
She would have been famous even if she hadn't started doing all this.
Panther.
Then what reason did she have? Does she even have one at all?
Sometimes it's never enough for some people.
Whatever the case, the next core is the last one. It's just a bit west of here, over by Bunkamachi.
Bunkamachi? That's quite the cultural hotspot.
Returning to Shibuya Crossing and using Central Street would probably be the quickest.
Oh boy, alright. Where's the closest checkpoint? There's a checkpoint back that-a-way. Okay. Oh, or I can just go to Shibuya Crossing from here.
Remember how we used to go tearing through palaces together? Good times.
I'm picking up something cool.
Bunkamachi is home to a large ballet hall as well.
Ballet? Oh, I got it. Where wealthy people have others park their own vehicles for
Not
them.
Quite, Sophie.
That would be ballet.
The checkpoint's a ways in. Shit. We're going back. We're gonna... go home. Heal up, buy some defense items.
Hey, I'm picking up something cool. Fuck.
Shall we go home?
Oh boy, boy, oh boy.
Let's get to work.
All right, how much money have I got?
What are you looking for today?
I got 3,700 again.
How many? Are you sure? How many? Are you sure? Are you sure? How many? Are you sure? How many? Are you sure?
Oh, it's expensive.
Having trouble deciding?
I'll give her the Lynx camo vest.
Do you want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage.
Kud was already wearing a battle camisole.
You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. Who is it for?
Now then. Just add this.
What's my party set up? All right, back in we go.
Let's do it.
This item.
What is that? Can we take a look?
And this item.
You sense that? This may be relevant to my interests. No shadowing, so better keep moving.
Oh, we've got another one of these. All right.
Best of luck, Oracle. We'll have your back from here.
Okay. Go ahead.
Just what the fantasy ordered.
Oh, that's a silky. Ow. Got him.
Wait, it's over? That flew by.
What is this?
Huh? What's that for?
Let there be light!
No result. Could it be broken?
It's feeding power somewhere.
Why don't we just leave it for now? I got other shit to do.
So far, so good.
Not getting away!
He still hasn't noticed it.
Tander Alicorn, how's it going? Welcome. Oh, it's a boss! Shit! And there goes Haru. I dodged right into that, didn't I? To fire and lightning. Got her! Triangle attacks won't consume ammo for Triangle after certain actions to perform an additional 3-shot attack. Cool.
Alright,
Everyone! Okay, let's keep it moving. You've lost it.
What's that?
I'm picking up something close by.
Got him. Okay. Favorite song for Persona 5? Probably. Life Will Change, followed by Rivers in the Desert and Whims of Fate.
Okay.
Joker didn't have Pixie equipped.
Don't forget what you learned from this battle.
Why did she get EXP?
Okay, I see a treasure chest. Maybe there's something like magical.
Oh, lifestone, cool. Is that still 30%?
My
30%, cool.
Right for ourselves.
Oh, I see a checkpoint. Hoshito Bokuroto? Which one is that? When does that play?
I'll just add this.
Oh, it's the end theme. Ah, gotcha. Which money have I got?
I should write something.
I have 1,800. Not enough to buy anything cool.
Forming a fusion.
Alright. Mokoi.
It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which skill.
It prompts me to register ones I'm about to use. That's cool.
Is this the persona? Be born anew.
I know where the Velvet Room music came from. No. Is it not an original piece, for the various Persona games?
Alright, let's get going!
Thank you.
came to two Velvet Room denizens from Persona 1 and 2.
We're here. Better get moving.
Neat. Oh, another hacking one?
Hey, ain't this another one of them terminals Oracle's been hacking?
This one's screen is blank, though. Could it be turned off?
We powered something earlier. Was it not this terminal?
No, that went here. It's just not enough juice. Based on the power consumption, I'd say this thing uses three separate sources.
Lovely.
Three power sources? The electric bill for this terminal alone must be...
There have to be more of those generators somewhere nearby. Let's go back to Central Street and look.
Man, this is giving me a lot of busy work. Oh, okay, I see them. I see what I'm supposed to do.
What is that? Can we take a look?
What is what?
What's that?
Oh, it's that.
Hooray!
Let's go.
Oh, okay, that was cool. So that's what that's about.
It's a shadow. Stay focused.
All right.
Power source sight. We should turn.
That's the second jet.
Just one more to go, right? Let's keep it up.
I keep forgetting to let them finish talking because I've been doing my New Game Plus in Persona 5. And I've been skipping through dialogue.
Focus.
Uh-oh. Okay, it's going away.
What?
Guess that's that.
Ah, I can move along the wall. Cool.
I can sense it. There's a generator. We've activated three generators. Is that sufficient, Oracle?
I ship him with Makoto.
Let's get back to that terminal.
That's who I romanced in my blind playthrough. Oh, shit. Oh, it saw me. No! Oh, it's a boss. Shit. Damn it! Got her!
Our sand leveled, awesome.
Good job, everyone. Okay, let's keep going.
Okay, we got all three. All right, another one of these.
The terminal really is on now. Thank goodness.
Finally, we can get going.
Not just yet. Oracle still has to hack into it.
All right, let's dance.
It's hacking time. Ready to watch my back? All right, hacking in. Make sure you back me up.
Oh boy, a mini boss?
Switch out.
Wrong direction. Makoto and Joker just make such a good couple.
Ladies and gentlemen, your hack is now complete. Been a pleasure. Now I can be even more helpful.
We need to swap people out so they level. They are gaining some EXP. Alright. Alright, which way was I going? That way. All right, let's see what's in here.
this is the final prison keep.
The walls are just as high as the others.
I suspect the gate is closed, just as with the others. How will we breach the keep?
Perhaps we can leap over there from another rooftop? Let's try gaining some elevation.
Good a plan as any.
I think I see something over there.
If we act fast, we can ambush them. Sound good?
A little more challenge.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
I'll give it my all.
I ambushed that one. Oh shit, five cords.
Go, go, go! Yes.
Even more by cords. Goddamn. Goddamn. Oh, they're immune to curse. Great.
What?
Not yet.
Your health is in the red. Don't chance it. This one, I'm running out of steam now. Time to pull out all the stops. It doesn't like electricity. I know it's weak. Don't get sloppy.
Oof.
Ha, that was nothing.
Okay, on to the next one.
A shadow. What should we do?
There's the thing. Got him. Okay.
I almost feel sorry for them.
Let's keep up the pace.
Dream needle, huh? All right.
Careful. There's a shadow lurking around.
This offers a pretty good view of the area.
Now, to find a point of entry.
Hey, there!
From the Ferris wheel, huh?
All the way to the peak. If we could slide down it to get over there?
It doesn't look taut enough for us to use like that. What if we gave the Ferris wheel a spin? Would that tighten it up?
Fair enough.
You know, that could work. Let's head over there and check it out.
All right. There's a checkpoint over here.
Doesn't see us. Now's our chance.
So that's why there's a cover point there.
Now's our chance to
attack. It's over. Didn't even break a sweat.
I feel like we're always going up and down in these jails.
True form. Look,
they're panicking. Now. Showtime.
Oh, I should use somebody else's showtime. Damn. Oh, that didn't kill? Well, that was weird.
Easy as 1, 2, 3.
Let's go.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Oh, mini boss. Great.
I can see it. What's that?
How do I use this thing? I guess I can't.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
A giant McCoy.
Oh crap, we're busted.
Careful, that one's stronger than the other.
Yeah, I noticed, Futaba.
Hey, check out the party popper.
That's a good idea. Proper aim, we could do some major damage.
Yeah.
So that is how those function.
Over here. We're not supposed to aim them at people.
Ow.
Yours.
Okay. Enemy power level? Nothing special. Take him down.
I'm going to.
Go on, you four. Enough time.
Can't see so well.
Dizzy, great.
Would you care to join us?
Ow, shit.
Persona! Persona! Pixie!
I'll use this.
Electricity won't work on it. Yeah. We'll need to come up with something else.
Yeah. Let's go. Arsene!
Weak to wind. Do I have wind?
McCoy! Jack-o'-lantern! Rabbit step!
Incoming attack! Brace yourself!
McCoy! Suki! Pixie! Arsene!
Leave that one to me! Yeah! Here I go!
Explosive hit! Told me to hasty retreat! I think you need to help!
Come! Pixie! His power!
Not gonna happen!
Jesus!
Persona! Arsene!
God damn it. Oh, she's doing zero damage.
Panther's almost all out of stamina. Somebody help her. Fair warning. This one's gonna be rough.
Am I just letting him kill her so that I can end the battle and retry?
Major damage.
So that is how those function.
Everything's blurry.
You're not supposed to aim enough to...
Hold dizzy! You can't see his surroundings! He's immune to electricity, plus it's real strong! Watch your back!
That one to me!
What if it was not? The enemy raised their attack power! You do not want to get hit right now! Joker, your health is bad!
And there goes Joker. There goes on.
Panther head. This
one.
Warning. This one's gonna be rough. The enemy raised their attack power.
Oh, shit. Fighting bosses in this game is not fun.
Major damage.
So that is how those function. Only here. You're not supposed to aim them at people.
Go ahead.
The enemy's no pushover. Target its weakness to win.
Oh, doesn't have enough for Dia. Shit.
That one looks tough. Everyone stay focused. Thank you.
Wow, that did a lot of damage. God damn it.
He's out of the battle. Someone heal her up. That turned out great, Noir. Love it. Don't be smoking. This is your chance. It's showtime. Fair warning. This one's gonna be rough. Noir came in swinging for extra carnage.
You care to join us? Get ready!
Yes! I want to see more of you team in action!
Gorgeous and refined as ever. Well played, Noir.
Oh, I should have gotten out of that. Got him.
Nice teamwork. Is your stamina okay? Make sure you don't burn yourself out.
Whew. Well, that sucked.
Hey, what's that?
A checkpoint. Awesome.
We haven't registered that checkpoint yet, have we?
I'll just add this.
All right, how much money have I got? 5,900. Okay.
Let's get to work.
Excuse me.
This should be helpful. Who is it for? Which one? You want this one? You want to equip that? Thank you very much.
All right. Buy gear for Futaba.
You want this one? You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. Who's it for?
Now then.
All right. I think that's what we're going to call it for today. I'm finding this game fairly frustrating. I'm starting to adapt to gameplay, but the thing of it is, the game seems built around cool combos that you're supposed to get to unleash and have a good time and feel good using. But in a boss fight, the only thing you can really do is cast spells or melee, dodge away, melee, dodge away. And I'm not enjoying the boss fights. Combos are usable if you learn how to time them. I suppose. I am still learning how to play the game. Wait, this isn't really important here? True. But yeah, that's where we're gonna call it for today. So thank you guys for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. And I will see you probably tomorrow for more. Have a nice night.